And good morning, guys, in front of me is TCL TAB Tangent the second, and let me show you how to change screen timeout. So at first open the settings, then find and select display. Now go to sleep and choose the period of time after which you want your display to fall asleep. Let me go with 30 minutes, and that's it, that will be all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.